All right, let's get two things very clear. One is that I have at least three fingers on this hand. Two, I saw the Spider-Man movie and it was pretty awesome. My expectations were kind of low, but it was pretty awesome. And I did not see it in 3D because I was like, I don't think it really matters. After seeing the movie, I should have seen it in 3D. I might actually go back and watch it in 3D. I'm not sponsored by... I wish I was sponsored. Dude, that would be some serious cash. There's some serious money in that Marvel universe. Anyways. Okay. Time for Red Velvet. Russian Roulette. Oh, in parentheses, which means it probably says something different in the Hangul. But I'm not... It's not good enough. Xi'an. Ryoshian. Russian. Roshian. Roulette. I'm excited. Let's go. This is strong. The opening chords and that counter melody that came in and the vocal, like the little vocal, we're going back already. Well, hold on. They have this delayed vibrato or tremolo, whichever way you want to think of it in the digital world, on the keyboard. It's a fat tremolo in a digital context, it's vibrato, which is a modulation of pitch. So pitch, normally flat, go up and down and up and down and up and down and up and down. So instead of bum, you get ba 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 ba. And the keyboard's doing this thing where it starts and it's flat and then immediately turns to a super fast wiggle. And it sounds amazing. Is awesome. I should have brushed up on the Red Velvet. There's like two, that doesn't matter. There's like two tracks I heard recently that are also excellent. Excellent. I feel like I love it when my first couple of videos by a group are pretty good, and then I stumble around and hit some weird ones and then find great ones. It's like the best roller coaster. The first one I ever saw is Peekaboo, I think. Spanish. No say. Anyways. What's that last Red Velvet song I heard? Because I think I want to say that this is my favorite. There was one that was really accessible that I really enjoyed. Red Flavor. Red Flavor. And Rookie. Ooh, those are all so good. I'm not sure. There's too many. There's too many now. Dude, Red Velvet's amazing. I'll take you. All right, so let's tell you why I love this song. Like, I just adore it. It's a perfect version of one of my favorite styles of music, which is straight up dance, four on the floor, disco funk, Jamiroquai, maybe like some Wolfpack or something like that. We start off with strong synthesizer and then a counter melody on a different instrument. Already good. It's already great. Then we have some catchy vocals, and the song is going from the verse to the pre-chorus. It's really good. It's awesome. And then you're like, just so where is the chorus going to go? And the chorus doesn't go anywhere fancy. It goes straight to just dance time. Not super bass drop, not crazy blow your mind sounds, just exactly a straight dance. And I love the beep, 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 beep in the vocals. In fact, I want to hear it again. It's like back here, right? I like that. Oh, and the bass players. You have to have a great bass player when you do this type of music, because that's really the... It doesn't really come across, I think, oftentimes to the, you know, people when they're hearing it, but the bass is the magic here. I know it's not the spotlight, but it is the magic. Dude, I love that beep, 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 beep thing so much that the next time I make a dance funk track, I think I'm going to take it. And y'all just be like, you stole it from Red Velvet. I'll be like, yes. And then Red Velvet, if I'm ever successful making pop music, Red Velvet will sue me. And I'll go like, yeah, you win. I took it from you. It's like dope. It's awesome. And like, you're the only person. There's two lines like that that stick out in my head. Red Velvet doing a beep, 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 beep right there. And the beginning of the main melody of TVXQ, Chance of Love. Shit's genius. You know, there's something that is missing from all the K-pop is solos. Like, at least there was a little keyboard solo. Really short. Was it 2 measures, 4 measures long? That's one thing that they don't really... I mean, it's all great stuff, so it's not like a big deal. But if you're looking for ways to switch it up, throw some solos in. But I guess the problem is if you're like going to go tour, are you going to play the recorded solo? Or are you going to have a musician on hand to play it? But a lot of them are using live music now, so like, why not? So I don't know. Be interesting. I'm thinking like Michael Jackson would bring in famous guitar players to make guitar solos on his songs. He's Michael Jackson. It sounded awesome. They're dance songs, but it sounded cool to have guitar solos. Are you a raven or a crow? I want to say raven just because ravens are like, I don't know. Crows have become so much cooler now recently. Ravens have that dark mystical thing, but you know, crows can recognize faces. Like, people who do experiments on crows, they had to like wear masks going in and out of the lab because the crows that they didn't capture, I don't know if it was crows that didn't capture, the crows they released, but it doesn't matter. The point is, crows recognized the faces of the people who were abducting crows for research. And so crows would wait outside and wait for the people who abducted things and like attack them. Attack crows. I did, of course, notice all the death in the video, and I thought it was very charming. I was waiting to like put together the theme. Because Russian roulette is like this game that you play, or maybe you gamble, or whatever, or you're bored, and you're like, you know what Russian roulette is. You put the one in the chamber, you spin it, you hopefully don't die, one in six chance of dying, whatever that is. Alexa, what's 1 divided by 6? 12%? 12?
1 divided by 6 is 0.1667.
16.5%, 16 2/3%. But I thought all of the death that they portrayed in the video was much higher than 16%. Song was awesome. A perfect jam. Like, cause really all you're looking for I love dance music like that. And so you don't want them necessarily to like change the game. You're like, no. Give me exactly what I'm looking for and give me a couple tweaks that I haven't heard. Wicked. Oh, am I going to do another girl group immediately? I think I'm going to do twice. Twice. Heartshaker. I don't know why I have never heard the song, so I don't know why I'm singing the melody. I'm doing bum ba dum. Bum ba dum, but it's just a melody. I have no idea what the actual melody of the song is. All right, my throat is dry. I want to get some water. I'm going to see y'all over there. I'm also hot. I think the air conditioning might be off. I'm going to fix that. So I have a little tiny to-do list. Water, maybe some vodka, and check the AC before I do twice. This is overly dramatic. Just is. All right, let's go. What a great start. Good times.